New at 6, Burlington has seen a serious spike in burglaries, but recent arrests could be easing homeowner worries. News Channel 5's Jill Glavin has our story.
On the streets of Burlington's Hill section, it's not hard to find some who've lived here for decades.
51 years.
We spoke to one neighbor who spent the greater part of her life here, but lately it's had a different feel.
That one of the neighbors called me and told me that there had been a break-in in the neighborhood and that we should be aware of it.
Burglaries are way above average this year, especially in the Hill section in the city's south end.
This month alone, to date, we're at 45 burglaries, and that's definitely an alarming spike for us.
Some good news, there have been recent arrests. This week, Jason Anderson faced multiple burglary charges, as did Eric Petrie. In paperwork, Petrie fessed up to as many as 5 break-ins. He said he stole everything from collectible baseball cards to thousands worth of electronics. The motive, Petrie told police, he gave the stolen goods to drug dealers in exchange for heroin.
Well, hopefully it'll put other potential burglars on notice that, you know, we will pour all of our resources into this.
This year, police have arrested 30 people, charged in 46 incidents. Still, so far this year, nearly 200 burglaries have been reported in Burlington. 2 years ago, it was half that. All reasons neighbors say they'll still keep an eye out, something this neighbor and her daughter think about all the time now.
We had heard that things were going on in the neighborhood, so before we left for shopping, Debbie said, wait a minute, I guess I'm going to close all these back windows.
In Burlington, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.
Now, in both recent arrests, police credit neighbors who saw someone suspicious and called police. If you have information for police who have seen something suspicious, just call Crime Stoppers. The number's 802-864-6666.